And this leaves us with only one dungeon. One dungeon left. How do I transform? Wait, can I open this door? Can I also do something with this? Oops, that's not the right item. Oh, hello. Easy. Wait a minute, no. 15. It's probably money. Oh, piece of heart. It gives me a little more hope that I'll be able to get another heart container before finish, because I'm not going out of my way. I also don't know where most of them are, to be honest. There's going to be a cutscene. Yes. Yeah, it's definitely the hint to find, you know, use what you just found. Well, first thing I'm gonna do is go drop off. Go deposit the last of the money. Why doesn't it work here? It's odd. I don't think I'm going to do things in there just yet. There's a few things I can do. Wait, sorry, when? My young one in Castle Town. Let me check on. Oh, yes. Can I, like, sneak behind here? Sure can. I guess I'll go check it out. Fine. Fine, it's fine. Was there, was there a thingy? Like a wolf thing to go to? I can't remember. Doesn't appear so. It's like ever so casual. This freaking guy. Let me tell you. 3 letters. All right. Let's see. You paid me visit and I. Yeah. Plains of Kakariko. I think there's some. Please come visit me in my sanctuary. Friends, what'd you meet? Go to a bar right away. These guys are powerful. Oh, you heard me. Castle Town Bar. Were these the guys that I've kind of already talked to? Oh, maybe that's it. Maybe that's the hint of, like, where to go. Alright, let's... There's a minigame here that I could do, but I know there's an item that makes it easier and more possible. Once I get a better item. Alright, there he is. Eastern Gate? Okay, we'll go in here. Go in here first. Right. All right, so we'll go to the East Gate. Ooh. Really hard rolling into the camera because I cannot see anything. If there's anything else interesting in here, maybe I should check it out another time. Where is he? They didn't say the Eastern Gate, right? Well, then we built the bridge, so should be able to, there he is. Oh, Death Mountain looks so cool. Okay, can I... Close enough? Nope. Apparently not. Also, there's that way. That thing, is that a required storyline thing, or is it just like a fun thing I can do? I can't remember. I can't remember if it's a side quest or a main quest. Oh, you bitch.
Help me.
first enemy I run into, he gets me. All right, come here, you big oaf. Yeah, I can definitely say sticking to the edges was the smart play.
I don't know why I thought the gear would work.
Huh. Well, isn't that nice? It was somewhat worth it. I'm gonna go check out what he's selling. And I'm gonna try to do a few side quests. I don't know how much longer my son will be sleeping. But I would like to get a few side quests done. And then get to the dungeon, so. So we'll see what I can get done here. Where would his shop be? Probably down here, right? So what's in this little crevice? A sign here, what's in here? That freaking cat house. Giovanni's house. Left, right. Okay. Oh, he's right here. No. Okay, so it was all for a piece of art. $1,000 for a piece of art. Worth it? Probably not. What was the other side quest I was gonna do? Oh, right, yeah. Find out about going on up here. I hope there's You ready to get massacred, my friend? Shot his arrow and killed his ass. Yeah, like, why isn't the Dominion Rod active? That's weird. Ooh. We want bombs. Nice. Ooh, lots of money. Yeah, let's do that. Creepy in the dark. Yeah, I'm just gonna go check this area out. Boot and a boot. Oh, look. A bug. Phasmid. I wonder if I want to go do that. Quest thing. What the hell is this all about? I know I've definitely been here, done this before. Okay, so I could just go out that way. Over here. Okay. Nothing here then. Piece of heart. Ooh. More money? No, there's the piece of heart. You know that I'm just like goofing off and stuff? I'm just finding everything. That's the key. Just goof off. All I have to do. Interesting. Oh my god. That was nearly stupid. Oh my god. Phew. Man. Even though it's a video game, my acrophobia, it just like kicks in. It's not arachnophobia, it's acrophobia. It means I'm scared of heights. But that affects you even in video games. Sometimes it's just like, oof. Really wish I had my horse. Really wish I had my horse. Horse, darling, not whores. Come on. Oh, wait, wasn't it that I tried to open this? Yeah, I think I remember now. I tried to open this and it didn't work. Right. But I want to go here. I like how they continue to shoot at me. I find that most funny. Maybe I need that other bomb to open it. We'll see, but it looks like the Dominion Rod is not in good shape. Hello. What a guy. Ooka. Yeah. Where that breaks the seal, yes. If I'm not mistaken, there is a way to just clip past this. Oh, come on. I'm out of the way. Oh, my God. You're kidding. Watch. I can do it here. Oh, my God. Kill me. See why I can't just tell them that I'm a wolf? Why is it such a big deal? Especially this Shad guy. He's literally trying to help me. Okay, back to Hyrule. Maybe I need like a big bomb, something. I don't know. So quiet and peaceful now. Boom, boom, boom. Here. Most helpful of cats, I must say. I can't even Alright, so the doctor lives in the top right, I think. I mean, it's technically middle night, middle right, you know? I don't pay him any attention. Doctors open up late. I don't think it says lid. Wooden statue. Where is it? Over here? Going on a line. Anything else in here? Nope. Alright, bye, useless doctor. Alright, so how do I want to transform into a wolf now? Oh! Look at that! Up to 16. I mean, I'd like to get all 20. I don't know if I'll get all 20. Maybe I can find more in here. Hey. Dog. Yeah, probably not as comfy as dirt. Dirt. Oh, yeah. Other gate. The Gorons were unfazed. It's still nighttime, right? It was just outside the southern gate. They travel as skeletal dogs. almost up to 300 again. Perfect. Did I see something else over here? Don't think so. Okay. Back to CAC. Into the Nehru province. To the Bridge of Elden. Right. Now I can go do it. I'm like trying to wonder if it's faster for me to just get Epona right now? And just right up? Yeah, I like Epona. Okay, so it was not a side quest area. This was a required area. I guess it's not that far. So close. So close. Come on. Oh, I got two. I think I just get like money. I don't think I've ever collected all the bugs before. Okay, I see the cave down there now. I've never seen that before. Hey, that bug's back. Maybe they just constantly respawn. I can just keep matching the pairs. She wants like all the unique ones. And after midnight, morning will come. I heard that song on the radio the other day. It got really annoying because one of like the alternative, like actual rock stations, and we're running low on them now in our city, is now a country station. Now we have like four country stations. I'm like, who wants this many country stations? kind of like, I don't know if I just don't really understand my city, you know, and I don't really know who lives here, but yeah, really not fun. I have all these country music stations and they just play the same, like country, it's just the same stuff. Nothing different about it. All right. This is the fun part. I have to be careful. I only have 21 arrows. I have to make it count. Spotted. I think I can get like an upgrade. It makes it easier to see everybody, like a scope. Yeah, they're not dropping much of value anyways. Oh god. Oh, what the hell? I could use more arrows. That's a... Middle down. Oh my god. All right, middle down. Middle up down. I do believe this is the final. Final technique. Okay, that's like right before the... Oh, what the hell? They're all back. Well, that's bogus. Hey, arrows. All right. How many arrows? 10. Okay, it's better than nothing. Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna happen. I'd appreciate if I could just lock onto something. What kind of hitbox was that? More arrows. You can't hit me. Hello, up on the balcony. I do believe I took care of those guys in there. Touching my beard. It's my mic. It's just not as visible anymore. Okay. There's only one left. Where are you? Are you in this building? One of these towers, no? Places left for him to be. Can you like find me and fire at me? That would be nice. No clue where he went. Maybe if I just get these barrels. Oh, there he is. All done. Hello, Granny. How's it going?
or I die. Can I go in here? Curious if there's anything in here. That would be a negatory. Wait, I didn't want to do that. Just let me warp. Like, it's just making me do meaningless travel. When you give me the ability to warp. Yeah, it's just in this area. It just won't let me. Just so dumb. Okay. Now we got another piece. Yeah, I guess I shouldn't have done all those side quests. I thought it was just going to be an easy trip into a quick trip to the next dungeon, but turning into quite the adventure. I knew you would. I mean, I don't know why we just didn't take her back to where she used to live. Always beside me. It's a reunion. Woohoo. He remembers me. These kids are just peeking. Doom, 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 doom. Got this rod. All right, let's go talk to Shad. Statues. Okay, you're kind of useless. So do I need to go back and talk to her? Is that what I need to do? Oh, let's talk to you again, just to confirm. Okay. Looks like... Isn't it just more recording? Horse. Going for a ride. Oh, he actually hit me. I am quite surprised. Curious, what's on the other end of this? Anything over here? Nope. Just a waste of time. Don't attack my horse, please. Leave her alone. She's just hanging out. Oh, hey, the cats. Oh, I picked up a kitty. Could I have just done that? Without having to go all the way back to Keck? Don't talk to these cats. We do end up going back to Kakariko a lot in this game. Even, you know, just not considering my side quests. No thanks needed. Okay, there we go. How could that not count? I was literally standing in front of him. the hell are you saying? Owl statue? Visit all the other statues? Alright. So do I gotta do all these? Is that what it wants? Guessing it wants me to do all of them. Maybe I just gotta finish the book. That's it. Four that we can see, plus one down below. Hey, there's a chest up there. I think I'm gonna need it though. Interesting. Here. This'll be quick. Super quick. Super hot. Super hot. Way too close for comfort, man. One in the lake? Or it'd take me a lot longer than I thought. I just wanna... Okay, there's one down here. Hi! How's it going? What's happening? Oh no.
I like, didn't realize. You don't have any ricotta tonight?
Oh, we don't have any ricotta for the lasagna.
No. Oh. Two alternatives. The steak with zucchini, or we'd have
beef. Yeah, the Szechuan beef.
Oh, the
Szechuan. Yeah. Right. Yeah. Yeah, that'd be great.
Cool.
Thanks, lover. I don't even know if that was faster. Da 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 da. I think I see it, yeah. They're just getting like more and more complicated. One in the snoo. In the snoo. I'm gonna slur. Girl. Bleh. Yeah. I know that was completely appropriate. Exactly what I was thinking. Totally normal thing to do. Okay. In that chest. Most likely just money, which I have no need for. Up here, nope. We got those two. Looks like it's just... One more to go. Thank you. Don't need the horse. This is somewhere new. Is this the right? Oh, let it go. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, right. He's like right there. But for some reason, I'm allowed to. Make sure I don't get hit by any of that debris. That was a thing. Should be the last one. Back to Keck. Can't even imagine how a randomizer would go for this. I can imagine there's no cutscenes or things to slow you down, but yeah, like I think I'm at part, like what, 15 now? Averaging an hour, like this would take me just forever. Is this it? Did we finally finish this? There's Shen. I did not get your letter. Again, I was right in front of him. Kind of sounds a bit Jewish. It's like, thinking like Benny from The Mummy. Trying to say prayers in different languages. Guy's just like so easily like self-defeated. It's a cannon. Oh. If you could have just dropped into it, like obviously there's a hole right there. Yes, thank you. Don't need your help. I like that. Brown Burgundy? Parks and Rec? It's like, hello, sir. Like, can I help you with something? I know more than you. Where am I bringing this? Lake Hylia? That's not right. I just have money now. I wonder how much it's gonna cost to repair this bad boy. I'm gonna say 200. Perfect, because I have 200 rupees. Say you have bad breath.
Hey.
close am I? 269. Okay, okay. Where do I get money from? There was that, there were those chests. Hold on. Yeah, there's a chest right here. I'm gonna guess there's money in there. I needed the full 300. I can get that. I should have gone to another one where I could blow something up. Spot where it was. I can do this, I can do this. Really wishing I hadn't screwed around in the beginning. Episode is a long. Please don't jump off. Otherwise I have to restart. No, this is just going to be a piece of art, though, for, like, all this effort that I'm going through. Yeah, it's pretty close to the edge there. Okay. Money. Nice. Please. Oh. You jerk. So annoying. That's super annoying, dude. See a bombable thing here. Hopefully this will give me the money I need. Just laugh. I need an enemy. I have to kill an enemy. Where are they? Come here. Yes. Oh no, that's not like Hylia. Beautiful. Well, at least I don't have to go look for the wallet upgrade. That's nice.
Thank you.
Here is. Boom. I'm just time. I think my son is up from his nap. Hey, I think that thing is here. The gauntlet. Maybe I'll do that as like a pre-finale. Or just put it like at the end of an episode. And just speed it up. Dragon, a lizard. Daddy, daddy. They have a shop. Isn't that cute?